In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to generate and get Amazon affiliate links for products on Amazon. So what you want to do is make sure you're logged into your Amazon account. And then I want you to open up a new browser tab. And you have to have an Amazon Associates account. So if you don't already have one, just go to Google and type in Amazon Associates and sign up for an Amazon Associates account. Now, once you've done that, I want you to go to this URL. I'll put it in the description and a pinned comment. It is affiliate-program.amazon.com/home/account/SiteStripe. SiteStripe is the tool we're going to use to generate Amazon affiliate links. Once you're here, make sure you're logged into your Associates account. And right here under display settings, you want SiteStripe to be enabled. So right here, that whenever you're within Amazon, you're going to see this influencers and associates thing above the Amazon logo, and it's going to show you the ability to get a link for a product or Amazon page. Once we're here on this product, what you're going to see is the ability to just click the get link option here, and then you can see you have the ability to select your store ID or tracking ID as I have here, and then the text link is going to be available for you to just double click, right click, and copy. You can send and share that on mobile as well. You can either get the short or full link. I always prefer the short link unless you're using a link mask like Bitly or Genius Links or whatever you want to use to kind of mask that for YouTube content creation or whatever it may be. But any product that you find here on Amazon. So if we go to another set of dog treats here, we can generate another link by going to get link, finding our store ID, making sure that's correct, and then going and copying the either short or full link. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.